many people are excited, but I don't just know why I am not. Because maybe I didn't see an encompassing bill. I read through it, through the report on the newspaper, and they were talking about people with hearing impairment and physical disabilities. And then I asked, how about the hidden disabilities? How about people with mental health challenges? How about people with neurodevelopmental delays and impairments? How about all of these people? I know it's going to be a huge thing, but I mean, someone could have at least put them into perspective.
Mm. But what other policies then would you rather say we should have? Because if this bill is not, this law is not all-encompassing, and at the end of the day, the laws that we have must always evolve, be amended, and a whole lot more. What would you push for?
I would push for, there's already an inclusion. And then I would push for even the one that's on the table. What are the plans for implementation? How do we go about ensuring that people are doing what the law says? And even when they are not doing it, how do we ensure that if I go to reports, maybe a parent whose child is not being admitted to school because he or she is impaired, even a young person who's not been employed because he or she is impaired, how do you go about addressing these things? So are there all of these things in place to follow the law, to kind of implement and address this? Okay, in the bill, they talked about fines of ₦1 million.
For corporate bodies, 100,000 naira for individuals, and then a term of 6 months of imprisonment for foundations.
We all know it's going to be, especially for those with neurodevelopmental impairments, we all know it's going to be like the HIV era. Nobody will stand up and tell you, because you have autism, I am not going to employ you. Nobody will tell you that. They will definitely find some other reason. So these are problems on the background that even the law may not be able to solve. But these are just, they are just concerns that we have. So many people with impairments, well, maybe I'm being one-sided. I'm just thinking about neurodevelopmental impairments, mental health impairments. These people are not captured, and even with the law, I still see a lot of loopholes.